Can we get the tree involved somehow?
The tree?
Yeah, I just think we've got to get him.
He's just so cute.
He is fucking cute.
I played Woodford Folk Festival over New Year and I ended up staying with a mate of mine's dad in the sticks in this big house that he built himself out of wood. And it was amazing, like beautiful house. Really interesting dude, and he told me a story about when he'd been collecting bullets since he was sort of 8 or 9 years old. And he had this whole massive collection of really rare bullets and bullets that he just found or whatever. And he put them all in this chest of drawers, and then he said that a couple of years back he got robbed, his house got burgled, and they took, you know, computers and TVs and stuff, but they also took most of the bullets. And he was saying that they'd have no value at all, you know, you wouldn't be able to sell them at a pawn shop or whatever. The only value they had was this, you know, emotion that he'd attached to them and the sentimental thing. So it just struck me as being heartbreaking, you know, like no one likes getting robbed, but especially in that situation where it's just like, dude, you're not even going to be able to sell them, you know, and they mean so much to this guy. So yeah, that's why I wrote Bullets.
Oh, he's been collecting since the age of 9. Every shiny bullet that he could find. Built himself a house with the wooden floors. Put the shiny bullets in a chest of drawers. Well, his wife's long gone and the kids are grown. And trees, they fall down on their own. Memories fade like an old slideshow. But the bullets still shine like coins in the snow. And one day he took himself into town. When the men with the truck, well, they came around. Well, they took the television and the gun from the wall. Almost every bullet from the chest of drawers. Well, he came back home, found the house in a mess. Run into the bedroom and the old brown chest. Didn't care much for the VCR. But he cried for the space where the bullets were. And when the men took the truck down into town, and they sold all the silver they had found. But they couldn't sell the bullets because they weren't live rounds. So they dug a big hole, put the bullets in the ground. Well, he doesn't leave the house much anymore. Because the men are gonna come like they did before. And he'll hold on to the 3 or 4 shiny little bullets in the chest of drawers. Where the bullets that they left in the chest of drawers.
Sweet.